You never be able to make everybody happy. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Even God has not been able to do that. Can you imagine? God, as great as God is, that really is an exciting testimony. Can you imagine that God has not succeeded in making everybody happy? If God had succeeded in making everybody happy, we wouldn't be having agnostics. If God has succeeded in making everybody happy, we won't have whole countries that call themselves atheist or atheistic societies, atheistic countries. I mean, we have whole countries that rebelled against God, that declared God illegal, that prohibited God in their schools, in their families, in their lives. All countries, they are so mad at God that they rebelled against God and they banned God. They prohibited God in their lives. So, that is the same God that is sending them oxygen that they breathe. That is the same God that is sending them air that they live by. That is the same God that is sending them sun on a daily basis. That is the same God that is sending them rain. That is the same God that is keeping them alive. That is the same God that is protecting them. That is the same God that gave them the brain they have. The same God that gave them the talent they are using. The same God that gave them the abilities to walk and make money and everything they have in their lives. They owe everything to God. And yet, they will say they don't believe in Him. They will say, where is He when, you know, catastrophe and bad things are happening in the world? They find any argument to ridicule God. If they would do that to God, know that people are people. People are just people. You know, don't be mad at them. Don't be angry at them. Don't, fight them. Don't curse them. And God is not doing that. God is just relaxed. Everybody will get their own reward one day. God knows the end of the story. God knows how it's going to end. So God is just relaxed and He just keeps on sending more rain to them. He keeps on sending more sun, more oxygen, more blessing to them. And, you know, He's waiting to the end and He's giving them time and opportunity to repent at the very last moment. Because, God knows that everybody will meet their end one day, sooner or later.